I just wanted to say hello. You know, it's been a busy weekend for me. I've been bartending all weekend. And, you know, when you're bartending, it makes you want to have a drink or two. So, I want to say cheers to all my weekend friends out there. Happy Sunday, everybody. Steelers are 10-0 right now. They just beat, I think it was the Jaguars today. I didn't get a chance to watch them. Yeah, I was working all day. For like 9 hours. And now I just really want to listen to the song, so... 20 Rosas. Or a jam for a minute. Pero estoy, quiero reflexiones. Quizá, no seas para mí. Quizá, sea mi manera de pensar. Y estás sola, y todos los abrigos que ya daré 20 rosas. En tu cumpleaños te llevaré 20 rosas. Mira, 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 de años te llevaré 20 rosas. So, might as well take the chance to talk about the fun part about my YouTube channel. I want to have it really completely unedited and a window into my own life, living an RV lifestyle. So, whether that means I worked a long weekend bartending and waiting tables and now I'm ready to have a couple drinks and tie one off, or something goes horribly wrong in my RV life and I want to share it with everybody, it is what it is. No seas para mí. Quizá, no sabes dónde ir a pensar. Mientras estés sola, y todos son abridas, te llevaré 20 rosas. So, I've been working on Spanish for a while. And to be honest, I don't even know if I'll post this video. I mean, had a couple drinks. Should I put this on the internet? Maybe, maybe not. But if I do, if this happened to make it, cheers to my Spanish-speaking friends. Quiero dice hola, mi amigos de español. Tu cerveza, mi idioma.